Good morning, blessings, first butterflies. It's Coach Renee. I pray everybody doing well on the start of this beautiful day. As y'all can see, I'm out here at my peaceful place, and I was reading my morning devotional, and I thought it was so good, and I wanted to share it with you all. It's a morning devotional that my sister-in-law got for me. Besides it being so pretty, hope y'all can see that. It's so pretty, but it's called Be Strong and Courageous, and it's a devotional and prayer and scripture compiled and composed by Michelle Winger. And the one for this morning was so good to me, and I wanted to share it. It's titled My Peace, and the scripture is coming from John 14:26-27. The Advocate, the Holy Spirit, who the Father will send in my name, will teach you all things and will remind you of everything I have said to you. Peace I leave with you. My peace I give to you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled and do not be afraid. And then it reads, peace is much desired but often elusive. Just when we seem to be getting life under control, a new disaster strikes. Just when we find enough calm to settle our minds, a bigger calamity arises. Or worse, the waves of difficulty come one after another with no end in sight. Because he knew our weak flesh, Jesus promised us as a path to his peace, even in this world of struggle. Our advocate, the Holy Spirit. Is your heart troubled or afraid? And then she ends it with a quick prayer. God, please give me your promised peace. I believe that you will accomplish in me what this conflicted world cannot. Help me not to have a troubled heart today. I hope this has blessed you. Like I said, I was reading it, and it just touched me on so many levels. And I hope it touched you as well. But that's it. I'll be back a little bit later to share my three promises from God. And until then, let's remember to be good to ourselves and let's be good to one another, because it makes the world a much happier place. Blessings.